search with you.
One of us is down.
Should enter active state now.
Somebody's down.
Blaze of summoning loot.
From the other side.
sounded like broken glass.
Playback indicates that the machine is waking up. Criminal profile registered.
Brianna Ashworth.
Anybody? Don't maybe search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Playback indicates that the machine is waking up.
Step aside! Give the machine some...
Temperature back to normal. Waking up.
Someone there. Wait!
Thank you. did it. How is he?
Frail and wounded. All right. Again, but it feels different.
Surprised I can pull you into this place? The outsider marked me long ago. I made you flee your precious tower and turned Emily into cold stone. How difficult for you. But when I was young, sweet Jessamine and I were closer sisters, sharing a secret.
What's she playing at? Maybe how is the question.
I told you, when you're older, I'll assist you.
You said that last year. Justin is younger than me, and she's a court every day.
Justin is... well, it's complicated. You'll understand someday.
What did I do? I'll be good. I swear.
Next year.
Games in the tower, but at night I'd go back to the servants' quarters to cockroaches and thin gruel. Emperor Daddy would visit and tell me if I was good. Next year I'd be old enough to come to court to be a princess. Then one day, pretty Jessamine broke something worth a fortune, and the spymaster caught us. She claimed I did it, and he whipped me in the garden house until I bled. My mother lost her kitchen job, and that night we were out on the street with no place to sleep.
I didn't break it.
Would you like to tell me what you did?
They weren't just
there. No, I'm just... it's here now.
It was her! Delilah's life! She broke it!
Nastiest parts of Dunwall, ending up in debtor's prison. Jessamine died quick on an assassin's blade, but
my mother's sick. She needs help.
Your mother kicked off while you were out begging. She's another bag of bones now, girl.
What? No!
Her sentence is served and she'll be tossed out with the others. You can't stay here anymore.
How much of this is true? And how much is Delilah's warped imagination? I saw what they did.
For a man of his age, Sokolov's making better progress than I would have expected.
Jindosh wanted me to help him with a rather complicated problem. It would have enabled him to make his clockwork soldiers at a fraction of the cost. Clever man.
Not clever enough. What's wrong with people like that?
A restless mind and an imp...
Anton, you've had 3 days to rest. Tell me how to kill Delilah.
They tortured him. His body is covered with bruises.
Delilah has the throne and she has Emily. Anton, once we had you in a cage and you dared us to kill you, I need that man back.
Kovo, she's right. I can make electricity move from one side of the room to the other, but Delilah is beyond my understanding. When I came to Cirkonos, I meant to leave everything behind. But when the assassination started, I couldn't ignore it. By the time Megan and I connected the murders to the Duke, it was too late.
Jessamine's face has never faded from my memory. Could Delilah truly be her sister?
I painted that from memory, which is a tricky thing. But I must admit to seeing some of the old Emperor's features in her face. It was long ago when I took Delilah in. Whipped thin, angry and brilliant. With her obsession with the occult and the Caldwin family, took her out of...
Medicinal supplies are low. I might have to go out for an extract of blood oxide and some leachate thistle seeds. Megan Foster keeps up a hard front, but she's been good to me. I need to get back to Ademeyer soon. Set about getting the place into order.
Take the skiff. I don't want to bring the dreadful whale any closer than we have to. There is a small dock in Syria Gardens, close to the conservatory. That's as far as I can take you. Ready to go?
Yes, let's go.
trees. My client's refurbishing her gazebo, adding an exotic southern touch.
I don't get it. When I went to Dunwall, I brought back a river cross shark to use as an ashtray. Because it reminds me of good times. But what's the point of buying wood from a country you never visited?
Lady Shersha has money, so she gets the wood she wants.
I don't like your face.
What's the matter?
But I
saw something.
Fix it. Go away. You've been warned. You had it coming.
Pretty sure I took it with me.
I can't stand the likes of you. You think you're so
Why do you cover your face? Welcome to my shop. Say, an acquaintance of mine is supposed to be holed up in an office overlooking the Royal Conservatory. Check on them if you're headed that way. I'd check myself, but the streets are locked down. I'd make it worth your time.
No, think about it.
See anything you like? Come in, my friend. Always a delight to see you. Want blueprints for better weaponry. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose. Flies are worse here than any district in Kanaka. And it used to be such a prosperous district, too. Visit again soon. And keep a close watch on your coin.
Ashworth, curator of the Royal Conservatory. For a while, I believed Ashworth has some connection to the occult in Karnaca. Something is happening that I don't understand. The overseers are the forward face of the Abbey, but equally important are our...
I thought I heard blood flies for a second.
So Vice Overseer Byrne thinks Ashworth is interfering with the Oracular Order. If true, it's another reason she has to be eliminated.
Weeks have been at sea, chasing monsters.
Hope it's not something bad. Maybe it's nothing.
What do you want? Go away!
Have a look around.
eyes, maybe?
It sounded like broken glass.
Ah! Oh, shit! Nope.
Great.
What's the matter? You saw something?
What? Guard! Someone!
Thank you.
get you.
No!
Found guilty of standing in my way. I'll be wiping off your blood later.
Thank you.
find out how a sword through the heart wasn't enough to kill our new Empress, Delilah.
After trying to make gravehounds for weeks, she gave up. You should have seen the twisted things she made. All snouts and teeth and tails.
That's just the way it is, kid.
I won't let it escape. Catch me if you can.
To die. A god of winter. I'll see you in the void. One day.
If you knew about Delilah, you shouldn't have kept it from me.
Sokolov was taken away as well.
Who would want that ancient fool? Never mind. How goes the communion? I am hungry to whisper.
Everyone you love, everything you hold dear, I'll destroy. Want to know why?
Oh, royal protector, back in the city that spawned you so long ago.
You have no idea what I'd do to keep Emily from harm. Only in the end will you really know.
Perhaps I'll dig a hammer to her tonight and drop the pieces over the side of a ship halfway to Pandicia.
I'm coming for you soon, Delilah.
Your sword can't still my heart, but I welcome you to try.
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed. These odd lenses might be linked to what Ashworth is working on.
foregone world, I see so much. Once, nearly all things were hidden.
Why do you cover your face?
Welcome back.
I see you found the prototype.
Your acquaintance didn't make it.
It is a risky line of work, I'm afraid, but let's not. Come in, my friend. Always a delight to see you. I look forward to the day when I can reopen my gallery. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. All those valuable artworks locked up in the conservatory where no one can see them. Truly a shame. Excellent choice. I'm certain you'll be satisfied with your purchase. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose. Farewell, and do take... care out on the streets.
Thank you.
Sorry, we're closed. All right, we're open, but please make it quick. Why do you cover your face? Quiet since the conservatory was closed. I knew this. Should have listened to Mother.
So it's done.
Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good. But Corvo, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
You live long enough, that happens.
Yeah. But what I did is worse than most. I knew Delilah and Ashworth. Bought into their bullshit, which led me down a bad road. To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead. I don't want to get into it right now, but I felt like you should know. There are things I regret, Corvo.
Deception doesn't make for good allies, Foster.
Is that what you think, Royal Protector? You'll have to tell me all your secrets someday. Are you ready to leave now?
Yes, let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Cirkonos and Delilah.
3 years ago.
Ashworth, the Duke, Jendosh, all of them taken by Delilah, as I was for it. Macon is out in the city, but I'll explain. I need to know why Delilah came.
Megan left a note for you. She's going to meet you. Where was it? Oh, somewhere. I'm sure you'll find her.
Closer.
I didn't know Aramis.
Find Megan once you reach the dust. Street. She'll tell you more. I'll wait here with this skiff.
In the mood.
Show you.
Doing reconnaissance.
Stay on your side or you'll be spitting teeth. Far as I know, you might be an overseer spy.
Oh, hello. At first I thought you were one of Paolo's gang, but you don't look so bad up close. Somehow, being so close to the Howlers has kept me safe so far. They like me because I pay up every month. All they care about is the money.
For a good job. Stilton made sure of it. No one can be fired for being injured.
Yeah, so they say. The mining office handled things like that. And the family committee made sure that the bosses never got too greedy.
Everything worked as long as one side
went out. What do you think you're doing?
You work for, I serve all sides.
Get your ass out of here if you know what's good for you.
This will look great in my collection.
strangers.